We're out of race any second now. Okay, we're gonna go. Me and the peanut guy are gonna race. Okay, we're racing. We're racing. I think he's getting away. Aw, oh, shit. This is embarrassing. I'm gonna lose to the peanut guy. Man, we'll pie video. Now we're so gonna be sad. Man, it's coming, Shell. Yeah, I freaked the guy out. I was trying to make a video saying that I was racing with him, but it didn't work out because he just got too freaked out by me staying beside him. And then he's like, where are you trying to go? Because I guess he thinks I'm lost. And then I'm like, no, I'm not going anywhere. I'm just making a video of saying that I'm racing you. And then he didn't know what the hell to make of that. Oh, shit. I just had a biker wave at me and I didn't wave back quick enough. That makes me feel so bad every time I do that. Complaints about the fact that I don't use my Hello Kitty wave when I see other bikers. The reason for that is because the video was a joke. But you know, technically it still is my wave, you know, I kind of invented it, so I'm sure I'll use it sometimes. I'm sure I will. But I'm not really gonna do that every time I see them. And this kind of sucks because I lost the group. Know that we actually turn off the road somewhere around here. So I might have actually already missed, the turnoff. Bumpy road. Oh, there's some bikes up ahead. Stopping? How am I going? Only 18, ma?
Yeah.
Is that Jilly?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll start a new video explaining how to do it.